Greetings everyone! I'm thrilled to have you join me for this particular episode. I go by the name Polly. And I'm truly pleased to make your acquaintance, especially if you're encountering me for the first time. I would like to expand an invitation for you to consider subscribing to the channel. We have a plethora of valuable and captivating trading content waiting for your exploration. As a seasoned trader, I manage a Telegram channel where I share my trading signals. If the prospects of collaborating with me interests you, I encourage you to click that subscribe button and together we'll delve into the intricacies of trading. In today's session, I will be your guide. So, let's start the trading session. Today I conduct it together with my subscribers, so which means I will be posting signals to my channels before entering each trade. I want to show you how this works and how my subscribers make money along with me. Here we have an interesting situation with a USD and CAD currency pair. I think we should operate on the trading platform right away, but I won't enter the trade just yet. I immediately informed the open and closed channels that we will be opening a trade on USD and CAD so that subscribers can start preparing this currency pair. Alright, I'll send it to everyone, and now let's get back to the chart. Why do I think we should enter? So firstly, there is an option here. The market is with a green line. Consider this as a support zone that has been working well since the beginning of the day. Secondly, a double bottom pattern is forming on the chart, which is slowly turning into a triple bottom. I'll draw all this for clarity. Here is the first bounce, here is the second bounce, and now expect the third one. Constantly anticipate our upward movement, and in principle, we can enter a 5-minute trade. I think there is enough time for that, so technical analysis can work, and we can make a profit. Let's quickly write in the channels that we'll be buying for 5 minutes. I will copy messages from templates here to save time. I believe that from this point we can start because there is definitely enough time. Okay, let's open the rent and send entry messages. So, alright, a slight slip occurred and I opened 2 trades for $300 each. Nothing to worry about. So, I will send all the messages. I hope subscribers have managed to enter that trade. Now, let's wait to the outcome. Oh well, the situation is so-so. This trade is likely to close at a loss, but technical analysis is still valid because the price hasn't gone below our zone. So let's take another look at the chart. And we see that the price has just approached the support zone, so we can enter a counter trade from here. We'll also open this trade for 5 minutes, but there is still a chance that this trade will close in the profit in the last 15 seconds. Well, just in case, we'll prepare a counter trade to quickly nab our subscribers. In the previous trade, I accidentally entered with $600 instead of $300, so I will open a counter trade with $1,200 to cover the lose. Alright. So the trade closes and I lose, so I'm opening a second trade in an upward direction from this point and posting signals in the channels. And now let's switch to the chart to look for the next entry opportunities. Okay, we're in this situation and I'm falling with the euro and Japanese yen currency pair. I believe that that has been bounced from the support level and constantly the price will continue to rise. Let's open the trading platform and prepare for a trade. So, from this position, we can enter an upward trade for $300, so I will immediately write in the VIP channel for them to start preparing the euro and Japanese yen pair. So what's happening here? The price is currently approaching the resistance zone. We can see that we had a strong bounce from the red line early. After that, the price completely broke through the zone, went higher, and is now coming back to retest this zone. I expect a bounce and further upward movement. But now we see a big red candle, so the retest is likely cancelled. So we are not entering the trade just yet, we are just observing what happens next. Okay, in principle we could have sold, but in this situation I'd better to wait for the right moment and go for an uptrend for 3 minutes. We can enter from this level, so we are opening an uptrend trade for $300 for 3 minutes. Let's immediately publish our signal in the VIP channel because for the open group, we provide only one signal. Let's go back to the first trade and see what is happening there. It's already up by 35 pips. Technical analysis worked perfectly. I'm 100% confident that this trade will close with a profit and cover the losses. Now let's see what else is happening in the market. Alright. On the GBP and the USD currency pair, we can draw a parallel channel. We can see that the price entered the channel for the uptrend, so the upward movement is likely to continue. In general, we can open a trade here, but it's better to wait for the already open trades to finish first. It will be calmer that way. So, but for now, let's notify the subscribers on the VIP channel that we are preparing the GBP and USD currency pair. So we will open a top trade, but most likely only for 2 minutes because the channel is quite narrow, and for 3 minutes may be too long. So alright, we're entering the trade and publishing the signal. We're immediately entering an uptrend trade for 2 minutes, so I'll repeat that it's not advisable to go for 3 minutes here because the channel is narrow and the price is quite volatile. So here everything is decided in literally 2-3 minute candles, so meaning the price rebounded from the channel boundaries almost without any hesitation. So it's very risky to go for 3 minutes or more because on such time frame it will not work out. The price may exit the channel, there may be hesitation, but anything can happen. And during these 2 minutes, I expect a good rise, so we just show you on the chart now. After that, the price may fall and even exit the channel, so we won't take any risks. Let's check on the other trades for now. Okay, GBP and USD is currently in a profit within this channel. It will close soon. Here on GBP, Japanese yen is also in profit and will close very, very soon. So, well, USD and CAD is on a very, very good profit. The price has risen by 50 pips. The technical analysis with the triple bottom working essentially. Let's wait for the trades to close and continue trading. So here is what I was talking about. GBP and USD broke the channel and started to drop. Well, I think we can go for a down trade with an offset on GBP and USD, cover the losses and make a profit. There is nothing to worry about. Let's do that and immediately notify the VIP channel so they can prepare for a down trade. Okay, there is only 6 seconds left until closing, which is not enough time for the price to reverse. So we will publish a signal that we will open a down trade for $600 for 3 minutes and that this is an offset trade. Alright, the signal is out. The trade is on. Let's move on. On the right menu, I see that here in Japanese yen has closed in the profit, so I published this information in the closed channel. It's a good result overall. And additionally, the offset trade for USD and CAD has also closed in the profit. I'm taking a screenshot and posting it in the closed channel. So alright, while we wait for the closures, so let me quickly explain what an offset trade is and why we use them. In the last 2 trades, we went from $300 trade, so which is roughly a $600 trade. On this currency pair, the payout percentage is 92% and the total profit from the 100 to, $1,200 trade will be $1,104. Subtracting the $600 loss, we made a clean profit of $500. So this also trade current values from the first trade is give us a clean profit. Money cannot help but make us happy. Furthermore, I lead the first trade with the open channel subscribers until we reach profit. So if you're on the open channel, your self-profitable silence is any case. And now let's look for opportunities for the last trade. And I don't see anything there is for now, although there is something on here on Tuesday. We have a downward trend here after which a flag has formed. Most likely the price will break this flag downward. Alright, let's publish the trade for a euro and USD and open the last trade of today's trading session on this pair. But over the trade we need to wait for the flag to break. Although I think that even from this point you can go for a down trade. You can definitely grab a down trade from this point. Oh, and the price has already started to drop. So we need to set a silence to go for a down trade and open a 3-minute down trade myself. Now let's switch to GBP and USD. This trade is closing in profit very confidently, incredibly confidently. We already have 40 pips here and the price continues to drop, so everything looks good. And by the way, on the chart we can see that the price was trading only in the first 15 seconds after entering the trade. So it's a very calm trade. And on this currency pair, the offset trade is closing in profit. This means we'll get a clean profit of $162 from this trade. Let me explain why it's exactly $162. Initially we had a $300 trade, which closed in a loss. Then the next trade on the same currency pair brought me a profit of $462. This profit covering the $300 loss from the previous trade and the net profit indeed are being like $162. So, in general, the martingale method works perfectly and allows you to earn even when you make some mistakes. They pay immediately. So, if we have a profitable trade, we immediately publish the report and move on to another currency pair. If we have a losing trade, we immediately publish the signal on how we will offset it. If the offset works, we publish the result and move on. If you don't miss any signals and enter no later than 20 or 30 seconds after the signal is published, by the end of the trading session, you will definitely be in profit. And now let's go back to the last trade on euro and USD. So the flag breakout has already started here. Okay, we just need to wait for another minute. Well, let's wait. So, alright, the trade is closing in loose. For some reason, the price didn't want to move lower. In this situation, it's business as usual. We check that analysis make sure are still valid and open an offset trade. The analysis seems fine. The price has exited the channel and should be heading down. I think we can go for another downtrend, but it's time for 2 minutes, but only if the price doesn't re-enter the price channel. But there is a high probability that the price will indeed re-enter the channel and continue to rise. It seems like that is happening right now. I think it's time to switch to our chairs and open an uptrade. We're going for an offset and trade and selling our side. So we need to go this quickly to seize and the moment. Prepare $600 for entry into the offset trend, but let's wait for some extra 10 seconds. Okay, this is the last trade, so let's wait for clarity and either as is full confidence. Now is the same time to open up trade. There we go. So, in situation like this, it's better not to rush, or we might either right before a drop. we need to wait for a clear entry level. Anything can happen in 15 seconds. So, now we're waiting for reaction from this level. If the price breaks out it's now, we'll go for a downtrade. If on the other hand, the price bounced off, we'll go for an uptrade. Alright, no rush. We're waiting for reaction from the support level. But it looks like the level is holding. The price is bouncing, so we are going for an uptrade. Immediately published in the VIP channel that we're going for an uptrade with an offset. Oops, I accidentally published it in this wrong place. So there we go, silence is published and now we wait for completion. Well, this trade is likely to end in a loss. I won't offset this anymore because it's too much of a risk at this point. But anyway, today we had a 3 profitable trades and a 1 losing trade. But in the end, both I and my subscribers make a profit. So that is how real trading looks, not all trades end in a profit. But thanks to experience, we still come out ahead. I wanted to express my gratitude for your attentive presence, and I'm truly thankful for your dedication in staying with us until this video's conclusion. At this point, I'm confident that you found it captivating given your keen interest in the content. I'm correct? Remember to click that subscribe button on my YouTube channel and make sure to join us on the Telegram channel as well. Let's maintain our connection.